The contextual filters model of course planning. The contextual filters model of course planning was developed by Stark, Lothar, Bentley, Ryan, Martens, Jenton, Wren, and Shaw in 1990 as part of their study conducted at the University of Michigan National Center for Research to improve post-secondary teaching and learning. The contextual filters model presents a cyclical view of curriculum development. After making course decisions, the planners can check with the content considerations and contextual filters. It describes the reality of how college faculty members design their courses. Hence, it is much applicable for designing higher education courses. This model is very teacher-centered. Given the influence of academic freedom, faculty members may plan the curriculum based on their own convenience. The model can be improved by putting students as part of the context influences. In many curriculum models, students are viewed as a significant source of curriculum. This could have been very useful for faculty members, especially for neophyte instructors who do not have background knowledge of education.